Hello and welcome, my name is Sunshine, the project manager, Sunshine Resources. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make bread at home. Bread can be made from the following materials: flour, powdered milk, egg, melted butter, yeast, salt, water, and sugar. Now pour some water into a bowl. Add some sugar and yeast to it. Stir properly until all the sugar is dissolved. Now set the mixture aside. Now pour the flour into a mixing bowl. Add some salt to it. Stir with your hand. Now add some powdered milk to it. Break your egg and whisk properly, then keep aside. Make a hole at the center of the flour and pour your yeast and sugar mixture into it. Also, pour your egg. And also, pour your melted butter. Mix with your hand properly. Mix properly until you get a soft dough. You cannot place your dough on a flat surface and knead very well. You can knead for about 10 minutes to make sure that the dough is smooth and soft. Now grease your bowl with groundnut oil. Place your dough in a bowl. Cover it with a polythene bag for about 30 minutes and leave it to rise. After 30 minutes, bring it out, squeeze out the air bubbles, and continue kneading. Now put the dough in a baking pan that is already floured and oil. Cover again with a polythene bag for about 1 hour and allow it to rise. After 1 hour, put the pan and its content into the oven. And now, your homemade bread is ready. Thank you very much for watching, and God bless you. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel.